burdens are actually lifted on Calvary. And if you take it to the Lord, He's just definitely gonna take it away. So I pray that this year you're going to pray that your burdens, and you take them to the Lord, and He's going to take care of you. Then cause